Subrat, and I'm going to take admission in NIT Rourkela, electrical branch.
And what is your favorite thing that you like to do? You don't know? Really? You don't know? Like to shoot? Okay, we'll come back to you. Yes.
My name is Devasis. I'm going to take admission.
I'm going to take admission in NIT Rourkela, civil.
And
coding.
Good.
My name is Sudam.
Sudam. I remember Sudama. Anyways.
Waiting for NEET counseling.
Okay, you're wanting to go become a doctor?
Yes.
Okay. And?
Passion.
I did not ask passion, I asked interest.
Yes, interest. Yeah, definitely I would like to follow my passion only.
What is
photography, video making.
Okay, thank you. Yes.
My name is Avinas and I am going to take admission in Chiplima for agriculture.
Where is that?
That we don't know. But Chiplima is the
location. Okay. What did you say?
Chiplima.
Chiplima means?
Name of the place.
Okay, that where is it? Which district is close to that? It's in which district? Okay. And
not known yet.
You can explore now. Look, I also was like that. I till 11th, I was just studying, and then when I went to 19, I wanted to explore what am I good at. Learning is my good muscle. Yes, true.
I am Sip Sukham. I am in GIT Computer Science.
Which college?
GIT University.
GIT, where is that?
Guntur.
Guntur, okay. GIT.
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 GIT. Gandhi.
It was an institute.
Gunapur.
Guntur.
Okay. Yeah.
Like to play.
Play what?
Cricket.
Achcha. You are a batsman or a bowler or a all-rounder or a cricketer? By default, all the cricketers are all-rounder. Yes, go.
My name is Aditya Narayan Subhati.
Aditya.
Taking admission in IIT Kharagpur.
Congratulations. Which department?
Electrical Engineering.
Yes,
computer. Yes, very good. Very good. Congratulations. Let's drink Acharya. And I
love to make I think you will see the planet nature.
Okay, you know how to pick a shoe now?
First, I can show you a
yes, sir.
Astor.
Astor.
Yeah. And I will take admission in here.
matter how many kids will be monitor. You were that Sanjay, right? And who else?
Younger. That's why I wanted you to think before I speak something. Yes? You want to say something? Anything else? So all of you are blank. In spite of graduating from a pharmacy college, having a good, bright career, you know, well placed, but what's the point that, you know, this kind of a thing, all of us have been wearing same kind of attire, and, you know, there is no visible targets, you know, that which everyone else have. So why is it so? Any thoughts about this? Anyone?
everything he might have got and he has given up everything. But what big thing is he going to speak? Then we may be here geographically, but we are not here actually. Or even if we are here actually, we will not be able to hear the truth, which can be learned by a person who is having knowledge. So Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, ye tama prapadya, jaisa aapka attitude rahega samjhne ka, utna aap grasp kar sakte ho. Jaise ki maan lijiye, and you might have gone many times to voice, heard many of the voting voice. So let us say they are distributing khichdi prasad, and one of you is having a small drona. Drona means cup, and then whatever the size of ladle of khichdi, it depends upon the size of your cup that you possess. That will only you can take. I am here to 50 bar dene ko taiyar, lekin aapka cup jo hai, wo usko jhel nahi payega. Jitna bada cup, utna bada drone, utna bada hamara capacity. Are you getting that? So if you have a big cup, you can get more. If you have a big tray, like the tank, you get near the voice. Maybe have a big bucket, you can get all of that khichdi. The point is, you know, you maybe have nothing. You may take a little bit on your hands and can just sip it and finish. And sometimes we can just block our hands too. You may not even see it, that khichdi, because that's what the attitude that we are carrying. So when whatever I'm going to share in the next 40 minutes, whether we gain or whether we don't gain, it depends upon our attitude. And some of you may really grasp every word of it, and some of you may be like, okay, let him speak. I will do what I feel like. That's your personal life. I just wanted, because he requested, I wanted to share. So, when I was in class 7th, I was understanding then that I am not this body, but avaranat means covering. So, there is a covering, and that slowly will come out when you hear, when you read from Shastras, when you hear from Shastras, it will come out. Pakshin Patmika is like pulling down. Even if you know the truth, it's not easy to practice the truth. Even if you know that I'm not this body, I'm a soul, it's not easy to practice on that level. It's not easy to work on that level. All the times the body demands are very, very huge. And every few hours, your body demands, I want to fill my belly. And every few hours, your body demands, give me some good thing to see, some good things to hear, some good things to smell, some good things to speak. This is the demand, the urges in the body. The mind also has its urges. The body has its own urges. So, that is known as prakshit paatmika. And such pata hote hue bhi hum us pe act nahi kar sakte. Uske liye, now, I'll tell the solution at the end of the reminder. But the fact remains that these two energies are pulling us down. Can you name the first one? Avaran is covering, and Pakshet Patmika means it pulls us down. Make sense? So although sometimes we may have the cognizance, we may have the cognizance that what is such, but because we are going to Pakshet Patmika, we will not be able to practice on that level. And that's what was happening to me. As in class, there were lots of things, lots of activities, lots of friends, lots of things. So then, in spite of knowing this, so to handsome guy. So he was always like, you know, surrounded by girls when he was in class 8, class 9. And you can, aapko sharma ke aapka, aapko love story hai, kutte yaad aa raha. But he was always surrounded by girls. He's a very, I mean, charming fellow. Very intelligent, the topper of his class, very good looking, very, I mean, charismatic fellow. He's very good in speech and you cannot find flaws in him. And, you know, my father, he was telling him that you want to marry a Muslim, a Christian, any caste, any creed, what is that? That's your deal. But only thing is, do it only after you're graduated. So that mantra was my father told him, my father never liked. but I took that mantra, and of course he did get married to, you know, according to his will, to my bhabhi is also from NIT Rourkela, and they had love marriage and all that. They are not the same caste, but anyways, everyone is happy and they are in Florida, and then my parents are also happy, he's also happy. My case, I also chose to do something off the box, and my parents were like a little no bothered. But when I went further to class 11, you know, I was studying in Dilali. You are in Rourkela, Dilali is also steel plant, right? You know that?
Yes.
So there I was taking this autos, you know. Here we have mini bus or something, the ring roads. So there we had autos. So those autos were very irritating to me. So I was taking lift. First I took autos, but you know, someone coming from some gully, and that auto will stay back. And I am seeing my class late or Hindi chalo. And then evening mera SMR or something. I stopped taking autos, I was taking lifts. So once upon a time when I took the lift, one person asked me that what do you want to do in life? What is the goal of your life? Any thoughts? If I ask you what is the goal of your life, what do you think?
Currently, nothing.
Any other thoughts? Goal of life. That's a theory which we have borrowed from devotees. But actually, what's the goal of life? What is Godhead? What is where we are supposed to go? That's a deep thought. What's the goal of life?
Sir, we have only seen the 5% of our surrounding. How do we know that? What's our goal?
Even after spending 20 more years, you will see maybe 10-12% of your surrounding. So then, is that the, you know, criteria to make any goal? I mean, the goal is not clear as you do it. And that's, I mean, that's what was the problem that I also faced. He asked me what is the goal of my life. And I told, I want to do something good. The goal of my life was, I want to make a house in which all the people who are suffering, who are beggars, you know, who are begging on the train, you know, small children into the tamasha, and you have seen that. So my heart was paining seeing that. So my goal of life was to make a house in which there will be no beggar, and when then all these beggars, we will feed them, we will give them all the need. That was my goal. So I told that fellow, he was giving me lift. I told that, he asked me what's the goal of your life. And I told him I want to do something very good. Then he asked me, where do you want to go? Right, because he was giving me lift. So I told him I want to go to shop number 234 in Zonal Market, sector number 10, Villa. So then he told me something which was really penetrating. He told me, it's so clear about where do you want to go now. Why are you not so clear? Where do you want to go in life? Make sense? And that was like, really, man, this, I am not clear about where do you want to go in my life. And let me tell you, you know, 99.9 will be less percentage of people that are living in this planet don't know where far they wanted to go in their life. They don't know. And 2 months and 2 hours. And I made proper notes of that, whatever I learned. It was written by some Swami. And I told him, I want more. Give me more. You did more?
More.
So then he told me, I will not give you more. You go to the Matha and you purchase your books. So I told fine. Because he told, and I have given the books to someone else and they will return and all that stuff. So he told me, go there. I told fine. I went to the Matha. It was the Matha of Swami Vivekananda at Raipur, where I used to stay. So I went. This person had given me 2 books of some sort of follower of Swami Vivekananda. So I went to that Matha. Whatever bookshop was there, I purchased whatever books I could, you know, whatever intrigued me. And then I saw a monk. Swami Vivekananda had the monks. I asked him, who is God? He told, I can't explain you. He's, you know, series of seminars to explain you who is God. Then I started reading the books. I did not find an answer to this question. I wanted to understand it to the deepest core, sincerely, not jokingly, not as not doing time pass. I asked whoever I knew, any spiritual path, because I understood one thing, that there is someone who is God. I am not this body, I am soul. And third thing I understood is I need to understand about the truths from someone who claims he knows. Am I making sense? Should I repeat? I need to understand that truth not from myself, it's not going to be revealed. I have to follow someone who knows. So my whole energy was to find out that someone. Kaun hai jisko pata hai? Jisko hi pata hoga, wo baaki ka fir wahi se khul jayega, darwaza khul jayega, to fir sab kuch mil jayega. But then the whole race is to figure out who, where is that path. So I started, you know, really intrigued, and I was trying to, and this is the time when, you know, your 11th and 12th class coaching is going on, so that, you know, some of you are staying in hostels or everyone of you are staying at home. Anyone in a hostel? So I was staying in a hostel. That hostel was the shop, you know, market area. And in that hostel, there was my gate. And that gate was somehow or the other visible to the whole market. You know? It's like a balcony, it's open a gate. And like here, you have written something, the name of your coaching class and Hare Krishna, Mahamantra, and some things. So I had a chalk, and with that chalk, I had the capital G with a big, you know, design G. And O D, God is great. So that was the address of this person. So people started calling me Gandhi because they did not know anyone more, you know, Sida Sada, whatever. Because when I was in class 11, this is like when I went further in the school, there was midterm examination and one person who was behind me, he asked me, hey, kya ho gaya? Then he told me, second ka fourth pata hai, second ka A, question ka answer pata hai. I said, haan pata hai, batana. I said, exactly baat bata do. It was like, so, mera bhaagi buda tha, aise ladke piche batao. So then he told all the classmates, ye aisa namuna hai, so pooch nahi. And when people would give galis amongst each other, you know, galis and all the local chota bada mota this and that galis. So when they would speak to me in front of me, I would tell them, mere samne nahi chalega. Baaki kisko bhi bolna hai, bolo mere aaj baaju bolo, mujhe nahi chalega. Baat karna hai, karo, nahi karna hai, tell me. Don't bother me. And then that was a problem in terms of them talking to me. Because one thing is, everyone knows he galat hai. Lekin koi bhi usko raise nahi karta hai issue, then it is a normal thing. But when one raises, they understand ki sahi to boli rahe. So then they understand ki this fellow is a little different. And I was okay, you know, I did not bother because, you know, things were becoming a little more clearer. So I was reading more and more books along with my algebras and complex numbers and binomial theorem and all that stuff, which was all going tangentially and struggling. Mathematics was a problem really. Chemistry was very nice. I was very happy with chemistry. Mathematics was. Anyways, everyone has their own SWOT strength and weaknesses. But, you know, the spiritual parts are always, you know, intriguing. And then, you know, when I got some time, whenever I got some time, I would read such books. When I was in class 8, my parents had purchased the Bhagavad Gita Yatharup from ISKCON, which was just almost in a school I studied. But it was in Hindi, and I did not understand anything about it. Sanskrit tha, Hindi tha, kya chal raha, I did not understand. But when the exams got over, class 12 ka khatam ho gaya exams, and then, you know, like now you are in the space, exams khatam ho gaya, college shuru nahi hua. That was when I was completely free, super free to do everything that I wanted. Make sense?
Yes.
This is the exact time in which I was like, you know, peak of my search. So I practically called all my friends, all my relatives, all my neighbors, and told them, do you have any books, any sources, any websites, any addresses wherein you can tell me, you know, about spirituality? So somehow or the other you'll find some people, they keep practicing something or they're affiliated to some organization, you know. So as I was coming here, I saw this Brahma Kumari's Raj Yoga Center. So I went to them. I took their books, I saw their philosophy, I read that. Then I was asking, okay, I mean, should I continue or are you getting bored?
Continue.
Sure. So I read the books of them and I went to their center. One madam came and she told that she was wearing white cloth and she told, please go through our things and you come next time, we will tell you the philosophy. I told, please tell me the philosophy, I want to know it. Tell me who is God, what do you believe in? And then they told, come next time, today this is this, that, that is this. So I went next time. Next time when I went, then also they told, you know, this is happening, that is happening, you please come next time. And I was like, they're postponing, there's some problem out there. Then I, you know, read the books of, I went to the matha of this Asana Babu, that time was not there, the jail, with the, what is that called, rape case and all that stuff. So he was famous a bit, so I went to the, his matha. And learned whatever they had to speak. I purchased books, I started reading. I found out some books from the saints of Himalayas. Hiran Sahita, still there in my house. I just yesterday, I was exploring my things, I found out. And then Shivananda Swami from the Himalayas, Shivananda Foundation. And then I went through the books that I had purchased from the bigger world, Vivekananda, Swami Paramahamsa and all that stuff. Further, I also went through this Shri Shri Ravi Shankar Ji, who was the founder of Art of Living. Then that time YouTube was not as much as it is today. So the current famous Sadhguru, his name is Jaggi. How many of you know that?
Yes.
Jaggi Vasudeva. So he had a book, Encounter the Enlightened. So I went to that book, gulped it down, and then was wanting more. So I contacted them and I got my seat reserved at Coimbatore for a 5-day course on engineering, and it costed 17 coming. I don't think so. It will be. We'll be in touch. That was the thing. And I kind of understood what he has to say. I was only on speaking clear on that stuff. But, you know, and then Shirdi Sai Baba, I went into Darshan, read his philosophy. Then I found a person who was, I became the in charge of the value teaching center in our college at NIT Rourkela. I don't know if it exists now, not sure. But, you know, I was the in charge and there were about 3,000 books over there, I think 1,200 books. And there were lots of books of Santhil Sagar, who was the leader of the professor who had opened the VEC, value teaching center. So I read those books too. And then the basics of Christianity, I read the Bible, basics of Islam, read the Quran, basics of Granth Sahib, I read, you know, various instructions of Guru Nanak Dev's birthday, so I read various things from them. And then what is Buddhism speaking, what is Taoism, what is Marxism. Varieties of options wherever there was anyone to give me that I can tell you something about the truth. I told him, come on, tell me. And then I had to take a call whether, you know, this is the path that I have to follow. So one of the books, one of the gurus, Professor Vishakhapatnam, he was claiming himself to be a follower of Shirdi Sai Baba. So he was telling, you can take meat. Because Shirdi Sai Baba also told take meat. And then he was telling that, you know, I was there in one of the theaters watching movie. And then one follower of mine came and told Baba, "Aajkal aapki movie mein dekhne lagte." And then he told, no, you don't understand. Actually, when you see the movie, you see the hero and the heroine. When I see the movie, I see the hero as the Lord and hero as myself. So I was thinking, okay, aapka philosophy aapke liye, you know, mubarak ho. But at least it does not sink in, because in my house also they were, since childhood, they were eating non-veg. And as soon as I gained some consciousness in class 6th, I understood it's not proper, I just left it. And uske baad mein wapas to see that purity, I mean, I don't have, please don't take it as an offense if you are in your house or whatever, if you yourself are having all this. But, you know, for me it was very clear, I cannot understand the higher truths if I myself am, you know, bothered to kill an entity just for satisfying my taste buds. Okay, so the question is only from here to here, right? After this tongue, whatever goes in, how much we can understand? What can we understand about it? Am gaajar khao, ya mooli khao? Yahan se jaane ke baad aapko kya samjhega? So we may say ki I'm getting a taste, all that stuff. So it's a question just of a, you know, flesh, a muscle. Why to kill someone for that? Dekho na us bechare ko tadap raha hai wo. You know, uski wo uska wo bhi kisi ki maa hai, wo bhi kisi ka pita hai, wo bhi kisi ka bachcha hai. Kyun maar raha hai usko? So that was like very clear. Otherwise, I was the one always when we would go to the hotels. I was the one on tandoori. But after, you know, class 6 is like 11 years old, then I the C block, what is that, market, and then there was a bus that was going there, and I would board that bus and then attend the satsang and then return back and go back to attend. And miss my Sunday feast. In the 90 o'clock, Sunday afternoon is the feast. Whatever you say. Baki roz kuch to kuch rehta hai, but us din feast rehta hai. So I would miss it for attending, you know, something. And then I had bought some books and CDs, video lectures, and books to read. And within the 90, when I went, which all of you are going to go, many of you are going to go, and all of you are going to go to some other college, some other hostels. So I found out, you know, almost like 10-12 students are already smoking and drinking. And as the days passed, that number kept on increasing. And the one fellow told me that, I will never smoke, I will never drink, because my father is a priest, Pandit man. And one fine day, it was winter's November, December, I was awake very late and I was going to address the column teacher and I found all the windows closed because it was so chilly cold. But one of the windows was open and one girl was coughing like everything. He was coughing. This was the same fellow who was smoking in his life for the first time in association of his. So I got convinced. Yes, and I was staying in the hostel of the United Arkula, hall number 3. Nowadays I don't know what is that called as. GD Villa Hostel. Indulged in these things where, you know, people within my responsibility as very straightforward at the same time very clear in the principles. And then here am I spending 7 to 8 months within the college and at Aurora. And I was exploring whatever I could. I was always involved within all the varieties of playthings, sports, technical events, cultural events, practically everywhere, because I was exploring what am I good at. Till late I have simply studied. Let me figure out, am I good at this, am I good at that, music club, dance club, this club, that club, fashion, this, everything. And practically I would wear some pair of clothes in the morning at 8 and I would not return to my bed till midnight 12 with the same pair of clothes. Busy, 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 and that's my life. And I was very happy doing that. At the same time, this, the place where I was living, and you know, there was ragging those times, very pathetic ragging. You're called at night 2 a.m. to a senior's room, you have to go, and they will give you gullies, you have to hear that, they will speak bad things, ugly discussions. You have to hear all of that, and if you don't hear, they will be telling you, you're thrown out, you're not allowed to be amongst us, and so that will be spaced out and all that stuff. So, my brother also had graduated from this college, so he was guiding me and told me, you shan't bad, kuch mat kar, kuch mat kar, kuch mat kar. Anyways, but with all of that, when I came to know this, there were devotees coming from IIT Kharagpur and they wanted to begin this Institute of Voice, which was not having any existence whatsoever before we came. So when they came and they spoke, it was like, okay, one more thing among so many things, the one time program, the first time they spoke. And then when the discover yourself happened, they're speaking, you're not this body, you're soul. I don't know. I know that. And the whole 1 hour they told, please come and sit. Because I was more interested to give, out to the children. I was going for social service, to leprosy colonies, to mentally retarded people. That was my weekends. That's where I would spend. To Asra, I was a very active member and was going as collecting funds, 100 rupees for my friends, and would purchase bleaching powder, toothpaste, toothbrush monthly and give it to the Basanti colony, Anadashram. So that was my weekends. That's what I would spend my weekends, in addition to that. Visiting of that. But they were saying that you don't go and you attend this. So I was thinking, this is for me. If I attend this, that is for me. And if I go, that is for them. So I should go. And that was my impatience. But anyways, I was somehow got in touch and was told by them about the truth as your teacher also tells. So many good things to you and takes you to the center to make you meet the people, and they tell you something good. So after all of this, when I understood, I was still very much. We went to Kharagpur IIT, we went to Puri, and ultimately, we went to Mayapur. You had been there. So when we were in Mayapur, we heard from Rasha Prabhu, and when I heard from him, especially after returning back from Mayapur at Kharagpur, layer by layer, he kind of clarified all my doubts, all my questions, whatever questions was. Paining me like a needle, it was troubling me all प्रश्न है सुप्रीम कोर्ट में। मैंने क्योंकि इसने कुछ फिलोसफी ने कुछ पीएचडी भी इसकी किया है क्या हरिशंकर तो उनको कैसे पता चला मेरे दिमाग में क्या चल रहा है। एंड देन एज सून एज ही स्टार्टेड गोइंग ऑन एंड ऑन इट वाज ओनली फॉर 10 डेज एंड द 10th डे आई वाज लाइक फीलिंग बोल्ड आई वाज लाइक माय लॉर्ड दिस पर्सन इज कंप्लीटली इरेटिकेटेड ऑल माय डाउट्स बट देन स्टिल आई वाज थिंकिंग ठीक है अच्छी बात है। आई वेंट एंड आस्क्ड हिम क्या कर रॉक लेके लिया था आपने जमशेदपुर में आपका सेंटर है खड़गपुर में है रॉक लेके क्या प्लान है। So he told, yeah, we have taken a place, and that also I was roaming around with my cycle to go out and then check the area and find out place, you know, for our stay. I did not know what was the purpose. I thought that ठीक है, लोग लेंगे वो साधु लोग आते रहते हैं वो लोग कहाँ कहाँ होटल होते हैं उनके लिए हम तो हॉस्टल में रहने वाले ये उनके लिए। And then when I asked this to him, he told, yeah, we have taken a place, and there all of you can stay. And then devotees will come from Pune to guide you. That was it. So when college began, I was staying there, but I was never thinking I will, you know, kind of take to this process. Mera was yehi thought tha, because I was telling you. जब 6-7 महीना बीत गया था आई वाज स्टेइंग विद दोस फेलो दोस पीपल जो कि ऐसे गंदे गाली ड्रिंक्स कभी कोई पी रहा है कोई उल्टी कर रहा है एंड ऐसे लोगों के साथ में रह करके मुझे वन साइड टुक माय साइकिल एंड आई वेंट टू कोइल रिवर एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ फेवरेट थिंग्स दैट आई डू आई जस्ट वाज सीइंग द वाटर फ्लोइंग बाय आई सीइंग द वाटर फ्लोइंग बाय आई थिंक ये मेरा कुछ नहीं हो सकता ये सब लोगों के साथ में रहकर पहले टाइम आई विल थर्ड ईयर ऑल ऑफ मींस सोशल गो टू कचरा एंड आई विल आल्सो स्टार्ट ड्रिंकिंग स्मोकिंग आई मीन दैट वाज माय कैपेसिटी कितना देर तक तुम झेल सकते हो नेगेटिविटी को हाउ मच एंड हाउ लॉन्ग सो देन व्हेन थिंग्स प्रोसीडेड We were here, things began. I did not know what it means, you know, to stay in voice and all that stuff. We were the first while we were fighting amongst one another. Ye wala kaun karega, ye tu karega, there was no cook. We were cooking ourselves. I never knew how to light the stove, you know. At least some of you have been doing. Gas chalane aata hai ki nahi?
Yes,
ma'am. Kitne ko nahi aata? Kisi ne aaj tak chalaya hai? They're all really elevated. So I never knew how to switch on the gas cylinder, sigdi. So वहाँ से मुझे बताया गया कि ऐसे मेरा every Wednesday I was supposed to cook sabzi and rice. And this was my background. मुझे कुछ पता नहीं था. और उसको offer भी करना था और devotees खाने ही वाले थे. So just what's happening? I mean, we are taught, we learned. You know, with our third year ka itna third semester was very tight, new subjects, new things and metallurgy department, I was in metallurgy department. It's very, I mean troubling department. Baki sab department CSE is like cool. Mechanical is like super cool. Kuch bhi nahi kar raha aaram se raho. Ek teacher aaya to thoda halt kharab kiya to baaki sab grades ho jayenge. जो बच्चा फर्स्ट ईयर में 6.5 पॉइंटर था मैकेनिकल में आके 9.5 पॉइंटर हो गया क्या हो गया भाई तेरे को नहीं मैकेनिकल डिपार्टमेंट में खुल गया और हम यहाँ पे बदगने पड़े हैं और सर सो स्ट्रिक्ट 800 00 द डोर्स आर क्लोज्ड एंड इफ यू कम 800 01 यू हैव टू स्टे आउटसाइड यू कैन नॉट कम इनसाइड द क्लास तो वो वहां से साइकिल चला के पूरे साढ़े We were waking up at 3:15 to take cold water bath. We were not knowing that geysers are allowed, you know. हमें लगता था कि geyser is माया. क्या ये geyser माया है? And we were not supposed to sleep on that foam and all that stuff. We were thinking only chatai, super austere, like, you know. So this was the first batch. It was a marble floor place because that was being caught in strand. I just practiced. And as I was practicing, I was not thinking I will commit myself to this process. I was thinking I will practice to be amongst these people. Otherwise, I was going to Koil Nadi and was shedding tears that I am smoker banne wala hu 3 saal baad. So usse to behtar main kaise rehta. Lekin I will take commitment there. Wo jo main jaise practice karta tha, jitne main jaata tha. Kyunki unke yahan pe 25 years ke baad hi there is some commitment that you can take. Initiation. Number one, गीता तो झूठ नहीं बोलेगा ना, भागवत तो झूठ नहीं बोलेगा ना, शास्त्र तो झूठ नहीं बोलेगा, वेदांत वगैरह तो झूठ नहीं बोलेगा। तो वो 5000 साल पुराना पुस्तक है इधर की आप अपने जीवन को जिए हैं और वही चीज को बदलाने के लिए देयर आर पीपल सर्विस एंड सेकंड थिंग वाज लाइक द स्टार्स सी देयर see what they are living, see what they are speaking, see what they are eating, see what they are working for. And when you find both of that so pure, galti nikal ke dekho, nahi nikal raha hai, to fir why to wait? Run, fly. So for me, these are the two things which distinguish the process that I am following now with against all other processes that I ever encountered. Number one is Shastra and number two is Sadhu. So when the Sadhu is when the monks, when the devotees, they are practicing a life of dedication, of service, selfless. They are not getting paid for it. They are not wanting any demands for it. It's just that
Krishna says,
went to the kitchen, found out some bananas, and then opened the banana peels and threw the banana and gave the peel. एकदम नर्वस हो गई थी वो, एकदम प्रेम से वाउंड हो गई थी. कृष्ण आए हैं स्वयं कृष्ण. नाउ लेट अस सी यू आर मोस्ट लिसनिंग टू मी राइट नाउ राइट हियर. हु इज योर फेवरेट? लेट अस से नरेंद्र मोदी. क्या हो गया? और लेट अस से विराट कोहली कम्स, और सचिन तेंदुलकर कम्स, और अमिताभ बच्चन बॉक्स में
this.
ये जो लड़का है एटलीस्ट कुछ नहीं तो कम से कम 70,000 रुपए हमने चोरी किया है। क्या करते हैं मेरे दादा, इसके दादाजी, इसके दादाजी, उनके मोबाइल लेते हैं, उसे फोन पे का उसके पास कोड पता है, तो उससे वो पबजी का जो गन्स के जो स्किल्स हैं वो खरीदता है 850 रुपये, 1,000 रुपये ये वो, और खरीद खरीद के इतना पैसा खर्च कर दिया हमें पता ही नहीं चल रहा था। बट रिसेंटली फिगर आउट कहाँ किया ये पैसा, देन दे सॉ द लिस्ट ऑफ ट्रांजैक्शंस, लड़का उसमें पूरा खर्च दे, हमने पकड़ा उसको, हमने बोला डांटा उसको, तो अभी वो एकदम ही हैज बिकम सो इंट्रोवर्ट नाउ, ही इज नॉट स्पीकिंग टू एनीवन, ही इज नॉट नो फ्रेंड्स। अभी उससे हम मोबाइल ले लें तो पूरा सा गुमसुम हो गया, मोबाइल देने के वही लग गया, उसको पढ़ने की इच्छा नहीं बची कुछ करने। अभी नाउ इफ यू आर इन कोचिंग क्लास, टीचर्स आर टीचिंग बट यू डोंट वांट टू स्टडी, व्हाट बुक कैन हेल्प यू? Yes, sir. This is the situation. Is that not gambling? So that's why we don't involve ourselves into things which are stealing our time. We are having all the time for understanding the truth. Third thing is intoxication. Intoxication means what? Intoxication means not getting into things which can reduce our conscious levels. That means smoking, drinking, tea, chai, coffee, this, that. It has got any amount of intoxicants, जिससे कि हम हमारा जो normal level of consciousness है वो कम नहीं होना चाहिए। That is intoxication. And number four is no illicit sex. What is the meaning of illicit sex? Any of you?
Having sex after marriage.
Or before marriage.
Or before marriage.
So
that is thing is not authorized.
So illicit means that which is okay, bona fide. Illicit means that which is not authorized. So having sex is not bad, but if it is meant for procreation, a husband can have sex with his wife, then only there is children. All of us have come because someone had sex. So that is not a problem. Problem is what? If we are having any kind of sexual talks, sexual dealings, sexual discussions with people, or with the yantra, mobile phones, you know, which is not meant for procreation, that is because of sex. Make sense? So if I am not having any illicit sex with a girl, but if I am talking with my friend about the features of a girl, dekho uska, you know, figure kaisa hai, so then is that not illicit sex? If I am discussing with people, you know, कि वो लड़का अपने girlfriend के साथ कहाँ कितने बार कितने जगह कहाँ क्या घूमने गया क्या क्या किया, when he speaks all of that and I am listening, और क्या, is that not illicit sex? That's also illicit sex. And if I am alone, lonely with my Android phone, I don't think any of you have iPhone. I'm having because it is gifted to the family, my brother, who is saying, you know, he gets iPhone very cheap there. So, if you have your touch pads, and even if not in simple geo phones also, that's also having all the features for us to get contaminated. And you know, when the hormonal changes happen within the body, then there is an urge. मुझे भी देखना है क्या करते हैं, मुझे भी जानना है क्या होता है, एंड देन यू नो वे बैक इन क्लास 7th 8th वी माइट बी नोइंग दिस इज द वे, सम टाइम्स क्लास 1 क्लास 2 क्लास 4 डिपेंड्स अपॉन योर संगा, एंड देन यू नो पीपल हैव एंड अप डीप इनटू द बैड हैबिट्स ऑफ मास्टरबेशन. I talked to a boy, he was telling me कि मुझे बहुत बुरा आदत है, क्या हो गया? Masturbation होता है, masturbation करता हूँ. Okay, that's okay. But what is the difference? I mean, once in a week, once in a month, once in 3 months, once in a year, you don't thrice a day. मैं पागल है क्या तू? जीवन जीता जाते तो भाई कुछ बचा भी है जो खा रहा है वो तो निकाल दे रहा है. इट्स लाइक सच अ आई मीन फाइव सर डे इज व्हाट. इट्स लाइक सी आई मीन देयर इज अ फ्लावर सेलर माली. यू नो माली flower, the one who is gardener. So he has a whole small garden of roses. And then it was having nothing, so he digs the soil, puts the stem of the rose, and he takes care that the roses are properly, and then he is watering the rose, you know, bushes. And then he protects the rose from the goats and the cows that may come and eat. And then after that he's carefully taking care of each and every plant. And after a couple of months or three, there are roses sprouting from the garden. And he plugs those roses, he stores them. And after a few days, there are more roses coming. He plugs all of them, he stores them. And after storing all these rose petals, he removes the petals, keeps away the extra nature, just keeps the petals. Then he crushes all those petals, and from there, so many rose petals, he figures out some 300 ml of some rose water, genuinely like attar, which is, you know, the kind of scent that is very costly. And then this gardener, he takes that bottle and goes to the gutter and throws it. So do you think he's very intelligent? Who thinks he's very intelligent? How many think he is not intelligent? How many people think he is not intelligent? Raise your hands straight. Okay. Should I repeat? Yes or no? So, same thing we are also doing when we have masturbation. Again, so we eat our food and then there is energy that comes from that food when it gets digested through the intestine. उससे blood बनता है. और blood बनने के बाद में जो drops of blood, 8 drops of blood, अगर 40 drops of blood, 8 processes में जाते हैं. And then there is a liquid known as semen. It is not existing in the scrotum. It is existing from the tip to the toe. But if we are having any bad thoughts, it gets condensed. If you don't have bad thoughts, then it gets stored in the brain, and then you have got more capacity, more memory power, more attention span, and more ability to do the right things. More determination to take the proper decisions. सही चीज़ करना ठीक है, लेकिन उसके लिए determination रहना उसके लिए दम चाहिए ना? दम कहाँ से? उसको कहते हैं तेजस. Face glows, so that it poses. It's an energy, but it is not to be thrown in the gutter by just seeing some pornographic images or movies and thinking something bad and just spitting it out. No, it is meant for keeping and using it for something higher. So this is the capacity that human beings can possess, choose to possess. But unfortunately, if one indulges into any kind of illicit relationship, virtual or actual, then he loses semen. He may do masturbation or then even nightfall, but ultimately semen will go away. And because of that, one loses his energy, capacity, strength, intelligence, memory power, sharpness, attention span, etc. So one should follow these four principles and be clean, and one should chant Hare Krishna to make one's self clean. And this is a very simple process. Kuch bhi hame tapasya nahi hai. Bahut simple process. What does it take to chant Hare Krishna? What does it take to follow four principles? That's all. But when you practice it, there will be resistance. People will tell you, "Tera सर्विंग लॉर्ड का नाम तो मंत्रा वहां पे आ गई और मंत्रा अपना मंत्रा गाने लग गई. सो आपके जीवन में इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू वेरी सिंपल हर्ड टू बी देयर बट यू हैव टू बी वेरी क्लियर दैट वॉट एवर पाथ यू हैव बीन सो इजिली गिवन इट्स द रेयरेस्ट हाईएस्ट मोस्ट डिफिकल्टली ऑब्टेन्ड रेयरली ऑब्टेन्ड पाथ बट वेरी सिंपल टू पास very highest amount to achieve. मतलब बहुत ही आसान तरीके से आपको IIT Bombay कंप्यूटर साइंस का सीट अगर मिले तो फिर I mean उससे बेहतर क्या हो सकता है. You don't have to take drops. You don't have to work so hard. Just come and just write your name here. हो गया IIT Bombay CSE और क्या चाहिए बोलो. मैं तो वही समझेगा. Any thoughts, any questions? I'm done. It's 11 a.m. 11:15. I'm done. किसी कुछ पूछना है, कुछ शेयर करना है तो कीजिए. Otherwise, we'll stop here. Any thoughts, any questions? Any reflections? Anything that you understood?
So you have to. I mean determination comes but it is very temporary. So how to be consistent in that?
Do we have something to write out here?
Yes.
Works?
Yes.
Generally have markers that never works. Of course your an institute it should work. To exceed in the proper path. सही रास्ते जा रहे हैं नहीं जा रहा एफ पे दबाना पड़ेगा और उसके लिए हमें चाहिए दम और वो रिकमेंडेशन है फॉर चैंपियंस लेकिन ये दोनों चीज जो सही पाथ और सही डेफिनेशन आता है सत्संग से एसोसिएशन गिव्स बोथ एंड चैंटिंग गिव्स डेफिनेशन टू डू द राइट थिंग्स जैसे कि व्हेन आई वाज इन द एंड ऑफ माय फर्स्ट ईयर तो वहां पे एक जोन पार्टी होता है तो हमारे जोन पार्टी में हमें बोला गया कि यू हैव टू ड्रिंक अल्कोहल एंड बोला गया कि हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू विल नॉट ड्रिंक अल्कोहल दो लोगों ने हाथ ऊपर किया 12 में से फिर पूछा कि दूसरा क्वेश्चन अगर फोर्स भी किया गया पीने के लिए कितने लोग नहीं पी तो एक जन ने हाथ नीचे कर दिया और एक जन अपना हाथ कभी ऊपर रखा था ठीक है तेरे को वहीं पे देखते बोला गया मुझे एंड देन दैट फाइन नाइट एवरीवन वाज ड्रंक एंड यू नो 1 person 2 person 3 persons टॉक फॉर आवर्स जस्ट टेक वन टाइम एक बार पीना पड़ेगा मुझे छोड़ेंगे नहीं तो तुम्हें आईजीएच में एडमिट हो जाएगा तो आज रात को ही तेरे को फोड़ दूंगा एंड दे वर ड्रंक यू कैन डू एनीथिंग एंड इट वाज नॉट अ जोक एंड इट वाज डिफिकल्ट इट वाज टफ वेंट ऑन फॉर आवर्स आई वाज जस्ट टेलिंग कि नहीं सर मैं स्पिरिचुअली प्रैक्टिस करता हूं उसमें अलाउड नहीं है मैं पी लूंगा तो वो सब टूट जाएगा भंग हो जाएगा नहीं हो सकता ऐसा वैसा ये वो अरे तो जो करना है पर आज पीना पड़ेगा पीना पे है सो अल्टीमेटली फोर पर्सन फाइव पर्सन दे वर वन आफ्टर अनदर कैचिंग मी एंड अल्टीमेटली आई वाज जस्ट प्रेइंग जस्ट चैंटिंग या आई कैन नॉट गेट थ्रू दिस टू सेव मी एंड देन वन पर्सन केम एंड बोल छोड़ उसको छोड़ कोई कुछ नहीं करेगा उसको डोंट डू एनीथिंग
make your explore apna
सिंगर का लक्ष्य आप ढूंढने का प्रयत्न जरूर कीजिए. ओके, शुड वी स्टॉप हियर? व्हाट मींस? वेल, इट्स लाइक हो गया. Okay, Prabhupada, thank you so much. I should have brought something for you. I'll bring something for you. You are here for 10-12 minutes more?
Yes.
How many of you are here? 5, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 5, 5, 5, 1, 16, 12. Last time we bought some prasad, we need some more prasad. Okay, the prasad has come all the way from Ramona, Kichur Gopinath. Okay, Prabhu, thank you so much.
Great.